I did 4 years in the United States Marine Corps. I was 0341, which is a mortarman. I enlisted right out of high school and spent 4 years and haven't turned back since. Just knowing that anytime I come to work, any situation that I'm going to deal with, somebody's got my back, and I'm never going to be in anything alone. If I have any issues at home or anything like that, with being a family-oriented company like this, I don't have to worry about anything on the home front. Everything's taken care of, so I can concentrate here and give my best and give them my best.
I was in the Marine Corps. I was infantry. I was 0311 for my first 4 years, and then I picked up 0351, which is demolitions and rockets, which is the really, really fun stuff, which I was an instructor for that, so I was in for a total of 7 years. Well, as soon as a veteran comes in, we have a challenge coin that we present to them. Whenever we do that, we have all the other vets stand up so that everybody knows that you have brothers and sisters here. If you need something, there's some people you can talk to who have been through the same things.
It's just, it's a tradition that the military uses to show respect and show that you're thought of and you're honored. And to get a challenge coin can be on multiple levels, but to get one means that you have a relationship.
Well, I know we love bringing in vets because they have the attitude of, find a way to make it happen, get it done. And we always lead from the front. So they set the example, set the tone. When all you need is one or two really good people out there, and it pulls everybody up.
Well, when opportunities come, we just had Scott Mann come in with his elegy of a Green Beret, and we supported that down in Youngstown at the Dior. And we had 300 people come from Cleveland, and even Frank LaRose, the Secretary of State, came down because he's a former Green Beret. And supported that, and that just educates the public on what a Green Beret is and what military do or what they have to go through coming back into civilian life. It's not easy.
I would say just my leadership abilities, my attention to detail, and there's a lot of intricate parts and pieces that we deal with out there every day and stuff like that. If you miss even the smallest thing, it could mean a catastrophic failure in a press, or it could mean a very large dollar amount coming back to the company that we have to figure out how to make right. And loss prevention is one of the biggest things as well. I mean, you can't make money if you're not profitable.
We're all in this together. Basically, that's it. If we don't help each other, no one else will. So we find a way to take care of each other. And here as soon as you walk in, you see the family photo on the wall, and it's all about family. We're here to make a living so that we can take care of our families.
If there's anything that they need to do for me or if I need to do for them, all we have to do is ask. It's not, everyone puts their pants on one leg at a time. And that being said, it doesn't make you feel awkward if you have to go to management or anywhere to say anything. And that's one of the things that's, you hopefully pick up in the Marine Corps and in the military period. But, it also applies here. They're not shy to talk to anybody.
You can have all the leadership skills you want in the world, but if you don't emotionally connect with people, it doesn't work. And they have gone through it. They understand that from being a person that was a follower.
We all put our name on that blank check. Any of us could not be here if we were sent somewhere terrible for the country. So being able to be at a place where, we celebrate veterans, we do everything we can to take care of them, we get extra time off. It's great. You get to take care of each other.
For over a century, Farmers National Bank has stood strong. Through booms and busts, peaks and valleys, we've learned to know the seasons and how to grow in each of them. During challenging times, everyone is reminded of the value of solid relationships in both life and business. Farmers, stand strong.